guys, I'm back from eating my dinner. Hopefully you guys can not see my OBS. It's embarrassing. I use a different type of OBS, so. Oh, some people have entered the game. Okay, yeah, boy. Hellcase.com. Okay, I don't even see. I have got the Lumberjack menu. I'm gonna be using the V menu. Vehicle related options, vehicle spawner. What car do you wanna see, guys? There is custom cars, I believe. So, you never know. Emergency vans, super sports, coupe ones, classic. T88JG2O. Now, I believe that is like a. Is this the underwater car or? Oh no, because they are custom cars, aren't they? So, they all be different. Hopefully, some guys. Oh, my Discord DMs is filled up. Astro. Astro. You are my worst enemy. Okay, I'll wait.
Seriously. Hello. Hello. Your local water is terrible. It's time to make hydration free.
Thank you, Kate, and 104 subscribers. I want your 3 subscribers. I don't know how many. You have 105 subscribers. The fuck? Oh my god. What in the hell is going on? No way. I don't know how! I got in control. Did you crack the egg or are you gonna do it? I'll think about it. I mean, I did promise. So I honestly will think about it today and then probably do it tomorrow if I do get a chance, but I have like school on Tuesday, so I have to make my mind. So guys, as you can see on my cam, I am using a steering wheel special program with see, I've got the Lambda menu, but it's like not working. Misc settings. Location display. Actually, 1 o'clock already. Show time on screen. So I've got night vision. Thermal vision. Be right back. Okay. Oh, what the? I did not even press anything there. Right now, let's. I don't know. Yeah, there we go. Now it's in control. Now I need to use this and get me somewhere like good. Enough at least. Now this is like my second time using the Lambda menu. except it doesn't work, so I have to use the V menu. Normally you have the V menu. Sometimes the server already has it pre-installed and you can just use it from there, but most of the time you have to install it yourself. See, look, if I go in F2 and I freeze myself, I have to touch the pedal to go down. Hopefully you guys can get a clear view. Yo, what's up, Jack Rucker, to the stream? I'm not gonna hardly hear this. Sorry. Don't know how dominated the stream is. And I just hit 105 subscribers, can't believe it. Yo, Astro, okay. Yeah, I can't believe it. Now let's do some drift then. Do some Tokyo drift. I might need a better car for this. I might need a better car. Okay, Astro. Player related options, no. Vehicle spawner. Supercar. Cyclone.
Oh! Fly low FM.
Nah. Come on. You can't. This is like a Ferrari.
It's time America finally joined in on the fun. The LS Benders. Season tickets only $50.
You can't stop
nonstop.
The sea, there are big fish and there are little fish. The same is true on land.
This is a racing car.
Isn't it time to define yourself? At Shark, we have different Shark credit cards based on your level of insecurity.
Let me try and bring this to a track.
Let your credit card color define you. Go on a shopping spree with a red Shark card. The great white Shark is a beast of a card. Everyone in the restaurant will see it and know you are the ultimate predator. Tiger Shark is for the flamboyant spender. Bull Shark for the violent, aggressive predator who wants it all.
My wheels came off.
The charitable basket shark. The card for slow-moving liberal with no teeth. Shark. For the apex predator.
You never. Full speed back's too good.
We can't be stopped.
Get my people out the chains, nigga. I mean handcuffs. Time to man up.
Yo.
Put my hands up. Fuck
you.
Yeah,
I can hear you.
Okay.
Yeah, boy. You're my boyfriend. Okay, this is why I don't like the limited menu. Oh, the end menu. Okay.
Wait. I think I might
have... Okay, it's glitched. Yeah. I think it's glitched.
Yes.
Yeah, no, it's not. Vehicles. Yo, Astro.
Yeah, what?
What car do you want me to drive?
What is that called?
It's a Formula One car. Like, do you want me to grab a Ferrari or? Oh, I didn't go on custom cars. Oh, sorry, my bad.
What?
I didn't go on custom cars. I meant to go on adult. Hmm. Oh, okay, this car's not bad. But is it a good drifter is the question.
Use a GTR.
GTR? Okay. Holy Jesus! That's so strong.
That can smoke a 10-point buck or medium weight neighbor. Hey,
yeah, that's too strong.
You need the equipment to prove your man.
Turbo S. Yes, Turbo S, Turbo S. Hold on, I need to make it so I can hear you because I can hardly hear you. Make sure my headphones are fully turned up, just to make sure.
At the same time, if there's a Deluxo there, I recommend using the Deluxo.
Yo.
Yeah. If there's like, if you find a Deluxo there, I recommend using the Deluxo.
What with the steering wheel?
Yeah, because with the Deluxo you can like fly and other things.
What would that be on them? Sedans or sports super off-road utility vans? Wait, can I drive a plane with my steering wheel is the question. No, I can't. Oh, that's boring. No. Can I drive a boat though? That's the question. I can probably drive a boat. Oh, can as well. This is so ridiculous. The wheel's getting off its hinges.
Helicopter.
Oh yeah, let me try. Oh, probably not a good idea. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, the boat works.
Yeah, the boat works, but the thingy doesn't. So that's cycles, BMX. Well, the BMX, it works, but it doesn't work like... Oh, no, it's just a little bit weird.
You shouldn't have spawned the helicopter in water.
Yeah, I know, no shit.
And I think
that helicopter
works.
Wait, there's a Mercedes. Oh, I kind of like this. Why, what do you mean add-on cars, like?
If you go back from the copy, there should be, like, a different one what says add-ons.
Yeah, what car do I look for? Yeah, what car do I look for, though?
Deluxe.
No, the add-on cars, are the realistic cars. They're not like the modded things. The add-on cars are like where they've added like Mercedes, like custom cars. The looks are not like a custom car. Copyright strike start. When you like start to grow big, when you get like copyright strike, it means they can shut your channel down. Because you get free chances.
How do you get copyright claimed?
No, if you get copyright claimed, it doesn't matter. You'll get an email saying, blah, 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 this is not a copyright claim, this is just a warning. But don't worry, you only get, but when you get monetized, then you can get copyright claimed, and after 3 copyright strikes, then you get shut down. The channel gets fully shut down. So yeah, you need to be careful out for that. So if you got a copyright claim on any...
strikes, not copyright strikes.
I should be doing looking at my cop. I should copy Jack's Excellent Life's idea. Looking at my most copyrighted videos. That makes no sense. I've got some copyrighted videos, yeah, but
then you gotta give credit to them.
Yeah, I give credit to them, but like they still try and get it shut down, if you know what I mean. But which in the case they haven't got my video shut down, so that's what I'm happy about. That was a nasty drift. Oh, that was a sideburn drift. This is the river of nine. What? Now look at this car though. Now I can't. This is a GTR. Oh, what? He just switched. No, I don't want this crappy music and I don't want this car. I wanted the other car.
Not the LWGDR.
Yeah, I know I do.
It's like the cyclo skin came in the item shop finally.
Yay! See, I told you that skin change was actually not lying.
No, it wasn't a skin changer.
Yeah, the one that I used was skin changer, and I had cyclone.
For us, it didn't show. But like, at the bottom.
Oh yeah, video coming soon. How to install a skin changer. Skin swapper.
Oh, the Hugo skin is back with the
butterfly.
The storm defenders.
Never mind.
Best skin.
I want it in all white, look like. There we go. Now this isn't a fully white, so bear with. I think my game froze. No, never mind. Just a little bit glitchy.
It's tight.
I don't know how he got on those custom tracks, but however, how Alan got on those custom tracks, I don't know. But
yeah, the netball stuff, the marble stuff is still in the item shop.
Wow, I can't believe they're still releasing the marble stuff. Like, that's a ripoff, you know what I mean? Like, they could have put Deadpool in there instead of you have to buy the battle pass. The only reason why I bought the battle pass is because I wanted the Deadpool skin.
The only good things in the Marvel series are really the Scorpion mode, the Chin, Changa, and Tire Rider.
Force feedback's too hard on this game. I don't like it. Look, if you look at this, I'm not touching it. If I go over like this bump here, just what? That moves. Steering wheel. Oh, the steering wheel came off. I need to make sure that's quite tightly on. Yeah, I don't want that landing on my nutsack. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I should have just heard that. I forgot.
I'm dead of light.
No, nothing.
I heard you say, yeah, Astro, you're dead.
Oh, they can't even see my face cam anymore. My face cam's like changed. This is technically the first time they've technically seen my face. So,
I mean, I can do a face reveal.
Yeah, but I've already seen your face, so.
No, but the other people haven't.
Oh yeah, true. Like, if this gets 4 likes, he will, he will show his face. And if I get 200 subscribers, he'll dye his hair blue. Imagine you have to dye your hair blue. Oh my god.
I'll actually do it, actually.
Okay. Okay, fine. 200 subscribers. You're hitting here first. Astro will dye his hair blue or any type of color that he wants. If you want.
I might dye it purple or something.
I'd say like purple and blue. That would look pretty cool.
Yeah,
purple and blue, like some purple, like electric stripes.
If you actually
do it, then yeah. Oh yeah. Also, make sure to go subscribe to his channel. Make sure to go subscribe to his channel. Sports Astro. Look at that. Absolute drift. I'm gonna ask Ali how he got those custom racetracks.
What?
I'm gonna ask Ali how he got those.
What were the names of all the people who subscribed?
I have no idea.
You can check in Streamlabs.
Yeah, no, I can. If you need any intros, like sick intros, flash intros.
It could have. I don't know.
Note that you cannot charge for an intro. Note, you cannot charge for an intro. Right, I'm just gonna ask Ellie now. Ellie, on that steering wheel server, how did you get a custom track? Now hopefully he answers that text, but yeah. No, the camera's still out of position. It like goes in position and then it just goes out the next minute. Whoa. So boring. That's right. I need a new camera. I'm using GoPro at the moment, but like, see, look at the slightest thing pushes it. I don't know how I'm supposed to like do this. Yeah, I have got a proper camera, but it currently does not work for.
Wait, are you using a GoPro?
Yeah, I'm using one of my GoPros. I have got a camera, I've got a proper camera, but it doesn't work for my face cam. It only works to like transfer storage and stuff, so I might get a new camera.
You know what? No, I'm talking to myself. I'm gonna make a box PvP map.
You've already made a box PvP.
No, that was a box. That was like a normal. That was like a teleport one. But this one's gonna have only box fights.
Oh. Okay. We started 29 minutes late. 29 minutes ago. When I hit to 1 hour and 20 minutes, I will stop streaming. I'm trying to keep like a minimum time limit of 1 hour, 2 hour streams. I will do 3 hours when I'm like bothered. If it's a good game.
place now.
Tire smoke.
Oh my god, can this kid stop fucking inviting me? I can't stand him. Actually, like, everyone invites me for some reason. I'm not good at game, stop inviting me.
Oh!
Do you get this when your mom said
what no. Wheel do you have? What wheel do you have? What wheel do you have? Oh, sorry, I didn't see a message. G-force wheel. No, Logitech.
I don't think GeForce sells steering wheels. Yeah, GeForce doesn't sell steering wheels.
Logitech. Don't know if you're still watching.
Place him right here. to go be creative.
What's it doing?
Deep voices.
Alright.
Where's the speed boost? I'm gonna make it super fast.
I mean, I disapprove of the hot sauce, but pushing your mouth out, and it's not legal now, but it used to be. Holy jeez, what the f- are you able to make so when people are trying to I can't believe that.
Skirt.
I don't know if you still. Let me just see if you're still watching my stream. Actually, just a Logitech wheel. That's the one that I've got. It depends which one you want. For me, mine. Let me just open up the software real quick.
Are you fucking?
Why did you say G920? Customizable buttons and everything. Sensitivity, clutch, brake, accelerator, keys, sensitivity, open range, centering spring strength, Discord actions. Oh, I can add Discord to my thing. Toggle recording, toggle streaming.
I think I used wrong ones.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, I can hear you. I can hear you.
Wrong one.
Oh. Mute self, deafen self.
What?
No, nothing.
Okay, finally. Now we need to place all of these back because I did one take.
Ah, I got a Driving Force GT. Driving Force GT is not the best steering wheel in the world. It's not the worst. But actually, I want to see. I'm just copying first what you said. What's it wheel-wise? I feel like I started from the bottom, and now like I've got a bare wheel. That sounds like the song. Sound from the bottom, now we hear. Yeah, what the hell? I just copy and pasted it. Let me try and find your wheel. Driving force. Aha! I used to have one of those. They're not actually bad. They are good, but they're not bad. I remember. Yeah, I used to have one of those when I first started, like, with a wheel. Yeah, I get that. I need to pedal sensitivity. I don't want pedal sensitivity. Keys, macros system. I think the program crashed. No, it didn't. Yeah, I used to have one of them. It's got like the orange cog on the side and like the gear lever. Yeah, I've got a gear lever, this puppy. I'm getting it soon. But the gear lever I haven't currently got plugged in, so I haven't got it. But when I do get it, guarantee I'll be using it. The gear lever for this steering wheel is absolutely brilliant. It's so realistic for me. I'm gonna get one though, trust me. It comes with a steering wheel, but it's at my dad's, so I'm gonna get it at my dad's. I started from the bottom now, yeah. Started from the bottom now, what do you mean?
Holy shit! That's a lot of spawns in box of bits. Fudge, I used the wrong.
Yeah, Dragon Force GT. It's not the best, but it's not the worst. I started with that wheel, so. So, nothing to be ashamed of. It's quite a good wheel. It's a good beginner wheel. If that's the first wheel that it has, it's a good beginner wheel. If you haven't at least had like a G-Force wheel or a Logitech wheel, then yeah. I mean, I used one with Ferrari steering wheel, my Xbox. Oh, it's right over there. Which I still have it. But it doesn't work for PC. But this car is too drifty with this wheel. But if you wanted to, like, you have to build up speed because I put. Oh no! I tell you what I've done. The car engine's on full, so like. So this car just like drifts. It doesn't even like drive properly. So look. If you wanted to fully put your pedal down. Oof. Yeah, I can't. Yeah, it's a good beginner wheel. Jesus. Nah, I can't drive this car. I've upgraded it too much. See, oh, look at this car. Let's see if it does it to every single car. Yeah, well, yeah, it doesn't do it to this car. Only if I accelerate the death pass. Yeah. my god, you see how... Oh, look at this car. Okay, let me just disconnect and open this. Oh my god.
Up. Okay, can't stand this anymore.
Yeah, I'm coming in now. So
Alex, he's messed up so bad.
If you wanna just like go on the steering wheel, I've asked Alex to input the the thing in his server, so it's like more realistic for me because I could play steering wheel.
Wait, some random kids invited me to their party.
Don't understand the fucking Still loading in. Side. Oh yeah, thank you guys for 107 subscribers. Thank you guys. Oh, that's a mule. That's a mule. I'm still loading in, Jesus. I think it's been more than 1 hour, I'm just saying. Nope. 56 minutes. I'm still loading in, Jesus. I think it's been more than 1 hour, I'm just saying. Nope. 56 minutes. I'm still loading in, Jesus. I think it's been more than 1 hour, I'm just saying. Nope. 56 minutes. Hello? Come on. I need to redo it all. Yeah. This does not load that much. Why is it taking this so long? God. Took about 20 years. Took about 20 years. Oh, me back hurts. Look at how fast this freaking thing goes. Oh, it doesn't save. Wow. Seems like I sweat and everything.
We're keeping the real vibe alive here on the only place where you get the true lowdown. the home of the vibe that shows San Andreas is about more than just golf courses and strip malls, and we actually gave the world the funk. The funk made us who we are, and we made the funk, and that's the truth, Ruth.
Some drifting, like this is, I've had my steering wheel for quite a while now, so.
Will incinerate the earth. I guarantee you'll believe in global warming once your shit is on fire.
Let me tell you something. The sun, it's a little known fact, it's made of helium.
Yep.
This means when you fly into it, you will talk really funny before you die.
Like a little person running off movies about candy factory.
Real talk, bro.
Thank you.
See, I won't get a kick. I'd be like one case.
In high school. I was gonna go pro.
You mean wear sequin tights and take steroids and pretend to beat up guys with chairs while fat psychopaths cheer you on?
Precisely. That is the dream. This is Vinewood Boulevard Radio.
Oh shit. I'm getting cold. Yes.
What are you doing?
Live streaming.
Why?
Cause I am.
I'm coming back
to the dog. No, no, oh fine. Never mind. I'm not gonna call him back anyway. I'm not calling him back, so good luck, I guess. Actually, yeah, guys. Let me just check how long the stream is, because I said it lasted 1 hour. So if I'd gone over 1 hour, then yeah. Probably has gone over 1 hour. That means I'll stream later on today if it has. Yeah, it has. Okay, guys, make sure to like.